My dear Christian, I will talk on a very, very important topic, which is this video and achieving what I will say now. It's very, very important, which is this video and achieving what I will say now. It's a matter of life or death. The last part in the video is the most important part. The last part in the video is the most important part, but you can't understand the last part in the video unless you hear all the video from the beginning to the end with your heart. Don't hear with your ears, hear with your heart. And I'm sure if you hear with your heart, my talking will penetrate your heart, because most of Christians are not arrogant, are not proud. If they know the correct way, they walk in the correct way. I will talk about very great and incredible scientific miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah. And also I will make very important spots about very important points in your books. Hear me for your benefits. I will talk that the God said in the Holy Quran, in Surah Eltharyat, in chapter number 27, in verse number 47. And we constructed the heaven with strength, and indeed, and we will keep expanding. And we constructed the heaven with strength, and we will keep expanding. Which means that the God said that he will keep expanding the heaven. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every 1 second, because there are 275 million stars are created or born every day. For that, the heaven has to be expanded to accommodate this huge number of stars. And if the heaven doesn't expand, the university will be perceived. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact from more than 1,400 years, and he was an illiterate man, can't read and can't write. How he knew that the heaven expands? Unless this Quran is from God. Very great miracle, pushes hundreds of Christians, which pushes hundreds of people to convert to Islam. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the God created the seven heavens and seven grounds in 6 days, and then he got very tired. For that, he gave himself a break, a rest in Saturday. Is that logic? Is that reasonable? Is that logical and reasonable to set about the God who have unlimited power, to set about him that he got very tired? How dare you to believe that and to say that in your books? But this is your books. Another very great miracle in our book. The God said in Surah Al-An'am, chapter number 8, in verse number 125, whoever Allah wants to guide him to Islam, he make his breast expands to contain Islam. And whoever Allah wants to misguide him, he make his chest or his breast tightened and constricted, as though as he is climbing in the sky. This is an example for the people who don't want to believe. Which means that the God give an example for the people who don't want to convert to Islam. They are like the people who are climbing in the sky, and they will feel suffocated. They can't breathe. The recent science proved that the percentage of oxygen decreases in the upper layers of the sky, as the Holy Quran said, from more than 1,200 years. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that? Unless, and he was an illiterate man, can read and cut from more than 1,200 years, unless this Quran is from God. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the great Prophet Dawood saw a very beautiful woman. She was naked, without clothes. She was taking a shower. He loved her. She was marrying. She was the wife of his big leader, Oria. He betrayed his big leader, Oria, with his wife. He makes sex with her. And then he put his big leader, Oria, in a specific place in the army to make him killed, to put his hand on his wife. Is that logic? Is that logical? To said about the great Prophet Dawood that he betrayed and makes the big sin, adultery, with a married woman, and he killed his leader, his big leader, Oria, to get rid of his wife. How dare you to believe that and to say that in your books? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The Prophet Muhammad said in the hadith, if the fly falls in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it, that one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proved that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics. For that, the Prophet Muhammad ordered us, if the fly falls in the vessel, to dip all of it and then remove it, because it will drop these antibiotics from the second wing in the vessel, and it will kill the parasites and the microbes which fall from the first wing, and it will pure and clean the vessel. Very great miracle. There is a science proved that the body of the fly contains antibiotics, and now they produce antibiotics from the body of the fly for the treatment of many diseases. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that, unless he's a prophet from God? Very great miracle, which is how Christians to convert to Islam. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the son of the great Prophet Dawood was having a very beautiful sister. He said to her, I want to sleep with you. She said to him, how much you will pay to me? He paid to her, and he made sex with his sister. And when the father, the great Prophet Dawood, knew this illegal relationship between the brother and his sister, he got very tired, he got very angry, but he doesn't punish his son because he was loving him. Is that logic? Who is the son of the Prophet Dawood unless the son the Prophet Sulaiman? How dare you to say about the Prophet Sulaiman, the son of the Great Prophet, that he makes sex with his sister? How dare you to believe that? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joints, and he has to offer every day a chart or donation for every joint. His friend said to him, it is too hard to make that. He said to them, if you pray two rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. Which means that the Prophet Muhammad said that every one of us is created about 360 joints in his body. The recent science proved that every one of us is created about 360 joints, like Muhammad said, for more than 1,200 years. How he knew that? Unless he is a prophet from God. And this very important fact was discovered only from a few years. How he knew that? Another very great miracle. In the opposite side, you said in your books that the great prophet Lot drink wine until he got drunk. And then he met sex with his daughters, and he made them pregnant from him. How dare you to say that about the great prophet Lot? The great prophet Lot made sex with his daughters. How dare you to believe that? But this is your book. In our book, another very great miracle. In Surah An-Najm, chapter number 27, verse number 45 and 46. The God said in the Holy Quran, and he created the two mates, the male and the female, from a sperm drop when it is emitted. And he created the two mates, the male and the female, from a sperm drop when it is emitted. Which means that the God said that he created the two types of fetus, whatever it is, male or female, from the sperm of the man. There is a science proved that the sperm of the man controls the type of fetus. There is no relationship between the egg of the woman and the type of fetus. And this very important fact was discovered from a few years only. But the Holy Quran said it from more than 1,000 authorities. How did Muhammad knew that? Unless he was a prophet from God, but he was an idiot man, great at all. Very great miracle. In the opposite side, he said in your books that the God settled down from the sky and walked in the ground, and he met the great prophet Yaqub. The great prophet Yaqub said to him, can you fight me? He said, yes, I can fight you. The great prophet Yaqub hold the God from his clothes and put him in the ground and beated him, and then said to him, I will not leave you climb in the sky unless you called me Israel. He said, okay, you are Israel. Is that logic? To insult the God who have unlimited power and said about him that a human being beated him, and then he hold him from his clothes and said to him, I will not leave. How dare you to believe that? Are you crazy? Are you mad to believe that the God who has unlimited power has been beaten from a human being weak? How dare you to say that and believe that? But this is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. The non-believers said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you're really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts, and we'll believe you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a promise? He said, yes, we give you a promise. He prayed to God, and the moon has split it into two parts. But they said to him, you charmed us with magic. This is magic. He said to them, why you broke your promises with me? I achieved what you want. The moon has split it into two parts. They said, no, it is magic. He said, okay. There are a messengers, we come after 2 days, we can ask them, if they saw which you saw, this means that it is not a magic. This is okay. Because they know that the magic affects only the people in front of you, but doesn't affect the people far away from you. The messengers came after 2 days, and they said, we saw a very strange thing. We saw that the moon has split it into two parts, and we were astonished. What is the matter? But the non-believers said to them, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. For that, the God settled down in Surah Al-Qamar, in chapter number 27, in verse number 1 and 2 in the Holy Quran, the last day has been soon, and the moon has split it. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe. And they said it is a strong magic. This is always the character of the non-believers. If they saw they ask the prophet for a great miracle, and after he achieved what they want, they don't believe. because they are liar and they are arrogant, and I hope you are not like these people. Once the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very huge and long crack dividing the moon. The length of this crack is 125 kilometers, and the width of this crack is 1,500 meters, and the depth of this crack is 500 meters. Very huge crack. They were astonished because they never saw a crack like this in the ground. They made studies about this crack. They found that this crack impossible to come as a result of earthquake or volcano or any other thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency in USA said that our studies proved that the moon has broken in the past and has then sealed another time, which proved without any doubt that the God has split the moon for his prophet for more than 1,400 years, as the Holy Quran said. Very great miracle, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert. And I will put the video under this video. And the image which you saw, which you show to you, the big crack in the moon. Very great miracle. In the opposite side, you said in your books that after the big storm, the big fluid in the great prophet, the period of the great prophet Noah, which destroyed all the world, the God got very sad, and he cried. For that he had pimple in his eyes. He was sick. He has pimple in his eyes. For that the angels went to visit him. Is that logic? So it's just about the God who have unlimited power, that he is sick and he has pimples in his eyes. How dare you to believe that? That is your book. Another very great miracle in our book. A big scholar, non-Muslim Japanese scholar called Masaru Emoto, make a great book called Message for Water about the incredible effect of reciting the Holy Quran on the water. He found many strange things. He found after reciting the Quran on the water, the crystals started to move and made very beautiful structures. He took images for these structures and he put them in his book. And then he make studies about the water. He found that the benefits of the water and the chemical structure of the water, it changed to be better and better in the treatment of many diseases after reciting the Holy Quran on the water. He wrote that in his book, Message from Water. I will put under this video 8 great miracles provided with links to prove what I said. If you don't want to believe until now that this Quran is from God, I'm sorry to say to you that you are arrogant. Because if I told you, all these miracles is a drop in the big sea from hundreds and hundreds of miracles in the Quran and Sunnah, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. 50,000 Christians converted to Islam in Egypt every 1 year, and 5 Christians every 1 hour converted to Islam in USA because of these miracles. All these miracles is a drop in the big sea from the miracles of the Quran and Sunnah. And all these miracles, if you don't believe until now, I'm sorry to say to you that arrogant, because if I told you to look at the sun in the sky, they told me that you don't see anything, it means that you are arrogant, because the miracles in the Quran and Sunnah is stronger than the light of the sun in the sky. And you have to know that the Holy Quran, which contains all these miracles, said in Surah Ali Imran, in chapter number 3, in verse number 85, any person will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable from him, and will be from the big losers in the last day. And the Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian or any another religion, and don't believe me, and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the hell people. You will be one of the fire people if you don't convert to Islam. I made this video because I care about you. I afraid about you. I don't want you to fall in fire. You will fall in fire and you will never, never, never come out of it. Don't destroy yourself. Don't lose the paradise. You'll cry in the last day, but you will not cry with tears. You'll cry with blood, and you will bite your fingers, because you will feel sorry because you don't obey me, and you will hope to return to the life for 1 second to convert to Islam, but the time will be off and the door will be closed. I have finished what I want to say. Drop under this video and read all the miracles which I have written, and press the links to make sure of what I have said, and after that you don't have any excuse, and you will be the killer of yourself if you don't convert to Islam.